Michael. Never mind. Oh, Carl Malone gave him a little bump there. Pip down with the left-hand stuff.
Has it hammered away and lost. Pippen the other way. Right inside.
Oh, what a play. Back over on Michael. Where, everybody's going, where is the foul on that play? They just decked him.
Low strip by Steve Kerr. Look out, Pippen with those open gates to Kukoc. Oh, yes, and a foul.
Behind the back, where is he going to go with that? And Kukoc finishes with authority on the slam dunk.
Out to Scotty. Won't need it.
Where did he come from?
No one picked up Scottie Pippen. He walked in from the baseline to give the Bulls the lead.
Rodman finds Jordan off the screen by Pippen. Right back to Scottie.
Oh, oh, what a play that was. Little half flipsy doodle. The bench loved it. Nicely done.
Tony block. Randy Brown picks it up. Bulls on the run. Brown and up.
And that brings the UC crowd to its feet.
85-72, Bulls with the lead. Scotty goes
right. Oh, yeah! The Everett had his back turned, and Pip saw that for a second. He fired it down in, and Kirsten with the foul.
On top for Barry. He likes it on top. Couldn't get it. Down the
floor. No, look.
Scottie Pippen putting on a one-man show.